Hello, Richard Foster here again for the book, Why We Go to the Bathroom. You know, we've been talking a lot about guarding your heart. That verse in Proverbs chapter 4, verse 23 says, guard your heart with all diligence, for out of it are the issues of life, the boundaries of life, that which defines how well you'll do in life, how successful you'll be in life, how well you'll do with what you attempt to do. But I'd like to go back a little bit further and look at the metaphor as God originally talked to me about it on that airplane when I saw everybody getting up after the meal and going to the bathroom. And I chuckled to myself, and I thought it was so funny, and I asked God, and I said, why did you make us that way, that we had to go to the bathroom? And he told me it's a picture. He said, it's a picture of having to clean out your body the same way you have to clean out your heart. What was he talking about? He was talking about that you have to watch what goes into your body. You have to watch what kind of food you eat. Are you eating the right balance of vegetables and fruits and meats and fish and so on? Are you getting the right vitamins and the right materials in your body that makes your body strong and makes it function well? Or are you abusing it? Are you eating Cheetos and Cokes and McDonald's and candy bars and so on? And I'm not picking on any particular brand here. I'm just talking about a pattern of what you are letting go into your body, what you are letting control how well your body will do. Well, in the same way as that, in our bodies, we need to get rid of waste material. We need to get rid of that material that we don't need. We need to defecate and urinate every day in order to keep our bodies clean and functioning properly. Well, in the same way, what God talked to me about was that in our heart, we need to guard our hearts. We need to look at what goes into and what comes out of our heart and keep our hearts clean so that the boundaries of our life that are defined by what's in our heart and what's coming out of our heart are productive for us, serve us well, and cause us to be healthy in our body, mind, and spirit. Well, we'll be talking more about this the next time. This is Richard Foster for the book, Why We Go to the Bathroom.